ladies and gentlemen, and all my lovely friends. Nowadays, world is facing the global challenges. We must be ready to face every challenge. According to the opinion of some experts, one of the problems faced by all the states in the world instead of our country Indonesia is global warming. And now, global warming become the world problem. Global warming always connected by greenhouse effect that is a process increase the mean body temperature of Earth's surface. The changing global climate and natural disasters that happened lately pick up our awareness about natural warming. We can see how this thing caused suffering upon mankind. Many people have to sustain a loss, homeless, died, and become refugee because of flood. This condition is worsened by disposal of waste and pollution, which had caused environment problems. I'm afraid to go out in the sun now because of the holes in our ozone. And I'm afraid to breathe the air because I don't know what chemicals are in it. And now we hear of animals and plants going extinct every day, vanishing forever. In my life, I have a dream of seeing the great herds of wild animals, jungles, and rainforests full of birds and butterflies. But now, I wonder if they will even exist for my children to see. The use of pesticides and fertilizers in large amount by farmers have also brought about another disease. That problem become a very big challenge. Well, now with global warming, it is a price that we should pay for our carelessness. Ladies and gentlemen, and all my lovely friends, because of that, all the states in the world together search solution by this problem. Technologies exist today that can cut emission of heat-trapping gases and make a real difference in the health of our planet. But the great solution is if we want get started today to save our Earth from global warming. The question is, have we as people already to change the world? As the society, we must have sense of caring, sense of belonging, and sense of responsibility for keeping the ocean pure, clean, and safe. Did you have to worry of these things when you were my age? All this happening before our eyes, and yet we act as if we have all the time, we wanted all the solution. I'm only a child, and I don't have all the solution. I want you to realize, neither do you. You don't know how to fix the holes in our ozone layer. You don't know how to bring the summer back in the dead stream. And you don't know how to bring back an animal not extinct. And you can't bring back the forest that once grew where there is not a desert. If you don't to fix it, please stop breaking it. It is obvious that our Earth and the next generation life depend on us. We can learn from what happened in the world. Natural disaster example, flood, drought, and landslide happen because of global warming. This miserable occurrence should open up our eyes and mind. The question now is that, what should we do as young generation to reduce this condition and save our Earth from global warming? As the teenagers, we can first take care of our Earth by illegal logging, and the second, throw the rubbish into the dustbin. Finally, make our home, school, and classroom always keep clean. And don't destroy our Earth. Procrastination is not an option. Scientists agree that if we wait 10, 20, or 50 years, the problem will be much more difficult to address, and the consequence for us will be that much more serious. Now, it's the time to change the world. I dare to disturb because I can. We all have the power to change things and to make the world a better place. Preserving the beauty of this planet matters to me. In a world of tech, time scarcity, and rethinking, nature still has the power to soothe, restore, and reconnect us. So, I'm daring to protect that. Thank you. God bless us.